वेलकम टू द न्यू सेगमेंट ऑफ द ग्रेड सेवेंथ. वी आर डिस्कसिंग सिविक्स चैप्टर. थर्ड चैप्टर वी आर डिस्कसिंग दैट इज हाउ द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट वर्क्स. इन प्रीवियस वीडियोस वी आर डिस्कस्ड अबाउट हाउ एमएलए दे विल बिकम एंड हु विल अपॉइंट द एमएलएस एंड चीफ मिनिस्टर्स. टुडे अनदर वन सब टॉपिक ऑफ दैट चैप्टर वी आर डिस्कसिंग अ डिबेट in the legislative assembly. In the legislative assembly, they will discuss the some certain issues and problems of a particular areas with the ministers and MLA. In this legislative assembly, the both parties, one is ruling or the majority party, another one is opposition party, they will discuss about problems and issues. These discussion, they are, we can see in the news channels or in a newspapers, we can read and we can watch those assemblies. And these members, the members of opposition party, they will ask some questions, and majority party, they will give a solutions and answer for the questions asked by a opposition party. So here they are the given one small example to understand these debate in a legislative assembly. So MLAs, they are given here MLA 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Here one small picture also they given about how they are the going to discuss and what the answers they are the giving back by a MLAs. So one first MLA is asking about the problem of a death in a area the because of the diarrhea, and he is blaming a government that is they are unable to check, and it is this situation. It is a simple problem like a diarrhea, while proclaiming itself to be campaign of a technology. And he is asking a give attention of the minister in a charge of health, in charge of the health, to take care the immediate measures to control this situation. That is first MLA is asking question about health issue. The second MLA, he is asking about the hospitals, which they are having the very bad condition, and there is no appointment of the particular doctor. There is no appointment of the proper doctors. There is no medicines, medical staff in that hospitals. The how the government it is taking, and the how the large number of people, and it's also spreading this an epidemic. Yes, he is asking about question of hospitals, the how they are solving the MLA 3. So MLA 3, the my consequence of a tolapatti, yes, tolapatti. He is asking the shortage of water, that is the storage of the water, and they are not having any storage these tanks of to store a water. The women, they have to be walk to bring a water around 3 to 4 kilometers. They have to be travel to bring a water. Why? The how many tankers have been be put into the service to supply water. So he is, and the how many wells and the ponds have been be cleaned to make the water supply in that area. So MLA 4, they are the giving challenge the for these what the questions they are the asked. The government has taken the step for to the control this situation, the water tank has been be put into service. The ORS packets, that is diarrheas, they are given. The ORS packets are being distributed. The government is doing everything possible to help the people. And MLFI, we have very poor facilities or hospitals. These hospitals do not have doctors, no medical staffs, and appointment for a last few years. Yes. So another hospitals, doctors, they gone on the long leave, and this is a shame. I think as the situation is going to bad and worst. The MLA 6 has giving a answer for that MLA 5. The appointment members, opposition members are unnecessarily blaming the government. And previous government did not pay any attention situations. We have now taken up a drive to clear garbage that has been laying around the years. Yes. So here when we see these all MLAs 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, they are discussing about their situations, and the majority opposition party as well as the majority party, they are the giving solving the problem of water as well as a hospital and the cleanliness of the surrounding areas. The MLAs of the together responsible for the work of the government, and in the common the usual word government refer to government departments, the various ministers, the hand them. So here we are having different departments. For example, civil department, educational department, health department, like that we have having a various department for to the which the handled by ministers and other officers. So the three parts, that is legislative and judiciary and executive parts, we are the having. So chief ministers and other ministers, they will under the executive part of the government. So here the legislative assembly are the called as the called legislating, that is the doing the work and issuing the work, and that will be give a proper direction by the ministers and the officers to solve issues and a problem. So for the reference, you can refer a 7th grade textbook. Thank you.